Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video tutorial, I'll show you how to install or upgrade an SSD drive on the laptop. To disassemble the MacBook Pro, you will need the following tools. Screwdriver set, suction cup, plastic opening tools, tweezers. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Press the suction cup into place on the lower case and pull up to open a small gap. Slide the corner of the plastic tool into the gap and begin to open around the nearest corner, and then halfway up the side of the MacBook Pro. This releases the first of the hidden clips securing the lower case. Lift up the front edge of the lower case and pull firmly to slide the lower case towards you. Pull first at one corner, then the other. These clips hold the bottom cover of your MacBook Pro firmly in place. Peel back the tape covering the cable connector, then pry up the locking tab and disconnect the cable. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Use only a plastic tool to lift the battery power connector. These drives use a proprietary Apple PCIe 3.0 interface with a 22 plus 34 pin connector. There are two variants of these 256GB SSDs, and not all drives will work in the model A1708 MacBook Pro laptops. Model A1708 laptops with a late 2016 release cannot use this SSD. Check the serial number on the SSD to verify that this drive will work in your MacBook Pro. Well, that's all. You were on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.